pyramid of Sneferu. Now, he actually built this pyramid with the mindset of the afterlife spirit.
Now we're staying here in the pyramid of Sneferu. Sneferu have three pyramids, okay? One pyramid there is the biggest one of him, and this we speaking before in the first video about. And this second pyramid is for his spirit, because Sneferu or any pharaoh think his spirit will come back after life, need to see his people in that cemetery, okay? Because the cemetery of him is not cemetery, is afterlife is have a life, if complete life. And when here stay around his people, is meaning is contact with his people in the paradise in afterlife.
Wow. And
yes.
This pyramid has a specific shape, which is more of the ancient world.
Yes.
And you said that after that they improved the design.
About the design of the pyramid, we don't know why it's building like this. It's making like gloom. Okay. Some archaeologists say because the engineering is strong in the centimeters when building.
Right.
But for me, I'm Muhammad, I'm not believe in that. Mm-hmm. Because if the engineering if have fault, why go up again?
Yeah.
And why make the cover outside?
Right.
If that is wrong,
yeah.
No can do cover and because all that is like you pay money.
Yeah. So there's a reason behind
yes,
this design.
That have reason for this design.
Right.
But what is the meaning of this reason? That is the secret of the life we will see in one day.
So another great mystery here in Egypt. This pyramid over here in the distance.
Wadi al-Haram.
Yes. This has a more classic shape. Pyramids as we know it.
Yes. This is a classic belt. Like you see everywhere,
yeah.
Because in your mind,
yeah.
And everyone,
right.
About the pyramid is triangle.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, because yeah. Think about the Giriyeb pyramid.
Yeah.
But we have here pyramids.
This is more of a quadrilateral shape.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like you see here, it's like the triangle,
yeah.
It's two triangle.
Right.
It's two triangle.
Yeah.
Like
right.
That.
There's like a kink in the
yes.
Design.
For that I'm saying to you, it's like glue.
Yes. Yeah, it's almost like the upper half of this pyramid is perhaps more connected to the,
yes.
To the universe.
I think.
Yeah.
Every king
yeah.
When built this pyramid
yeah.
For him
yeah.
is contact with the universe
yeah.
And with Orion.
Yes.
Because you know Orion
right.
Is three stars.
Right.
And every pyramid you see is three pyramids, three, three,
right.
Three, three.
Yes.
And in one line.
So let's mention very quickly in this video.